Jim Nance and Phil Sims, partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, it's always going to be special. We have two good football teams going against each other. Can't wait to see who can win this battle.
all the week-long hype. The teams are in position now, and now they can settle things on the field. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That brings the play to an end. Here's the pride of Virginia Tech, Michael Vick, taking the field for the first time today.
Michael Vick still very sudden. When he wants to move and get out of the pocket, it is not a problem. After all these years, probably still the fastest quarterback in the National Football League.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He's scrambling now. And a gain of four. And as we get a look at this offense, of course, LeSean McCoy will be a player to watch in this one.
LeSean McCoy, the speed, the fact that he can just make people miss. He has a lot of shake to him. He's valuable in the run game. Doesn't get enough credit there. But he is awesome in the passing game.
Offense lines up here. Second down and five. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here.
Base 24.
Quick drop back. He's got some daylight. Not giving up another inch. They face first down. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
Repeat, first down.
First down here. Looking to go up top again on first down. And that's a gain of nine. That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and seven.
Gun. Wait a second.
Three-step drop. There's a flag out as they run down the field. The defense will take the penalty.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers.
That's an interception. He's brought down.
Number 30 intercepts the pass on the play.
Here comes the man who's not afraid to throw it down the field, quarterback Jay Cutler.
I think we saw last year when Jay Cutler was out of the lineup, this Chicago Bears offense completely fell apart. They had a hard time getting first downs, much less scoring any points.
Mirror.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10 from the eye. They give it to the deep back. As we get a look at the offense, of course, Brandon Marshall is a player to watch in this one.
Jim, to be nicknamed the Beast, I think that says it all. He's big and strong, 6'4", about 230 pounds. Just try to get the football in his hands. He'll make it happen.
Second down.
Quarterback drops back. The quarterback throws the pass. Touchdown, Chicago Bears.
The Bears for the extra point kick.
Count it. Bears ready to kick the football. He will run this one back. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. Eagles ready to take over the football.
First down coming up.
Just a quick drop back. Bringing the play to an end.
They come to the line and it's first down. The quarterback's calling something out.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
Taking off. Gains 15. First down here.
Gun.
They're going back up top. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Fifteen minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back as we begin the second 15-minute quarter of this game. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Let's go, base 24.
Back to the air here on first down. He fires it in there tight. They bring him to the turf.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the moves to get it done, and he did that time.
The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Makes the catch in open space.
Really important they find a way to score on this drive here, so close to the goal line. They got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
Gun. Eagle. What is
it? Here's the give. And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or...
negative.
The Eagles for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Bears getting ready now to start their drive. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. And that's a gain of maybe 5. Now, second down. Dropping back to throw. Makes the catch. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
What a season Matt Forte had.
Yeah, Matt Forte, Jim, is just quietly one of the best running backs in the NFL. You take him, Jay Cutler, and you got a defense that still has Brian Urlacher. You're always going to be in the hunt when you keep those guys on the field.
That pass incomplete. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Steps back to throw, looking to the right side and throwing. It's off the mark. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
2-minute warning. Down, offense readying for the snap. Matt Forte, and he's brought to the ground. Time for the hurry-up offense.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. He drops back to throw. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Mirror. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The handoff to Matt Forte.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Sally 19!
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signal.
Scores the touchdown. The Bears for the extra point kick. And the point after is good. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. He's got a chance to return this one. Spins out of the defender's clutches. Good piece of tackling. The Eagles come onto the field now for this next series.
And let's go, base 24.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Three-step drop. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down following that incompletion.
Dropping back three. And he's intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Quarterback with toss to the outside. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line.
Quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down here after that run play.
Snap back to the quarterback out of the gun. Jay Cutler with the deep ball. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Third down following the incompletion.
He'll fire it out to the left. No one was open.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Bears for the extra point kick. Flag on the field. It's good.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. And he begins his return. Move and gets around the defender.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running, but the defense doesn't give up. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
Eagle.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Base 24.
First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Staying with him stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Eagle.
Offense lines up here.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Looking across the middle, under pressure, and incomplete.
Terrible job by the offensive. Line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Gun.
One more snap in halftime.
Let's go. Base 24.
From the gun. The throw to the left. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away. So that's going to do it for the first half. Bears are up in this one. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it, and he's knocked out of bounds. The Bears get ready to start their drive.
Defense around the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Great starting field position for the offense. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Quick drop back. He'll fire it out to the left. Bears get a first down. Shove to the sideline.
Good job by the defense at time. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. The signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Extra point is good. Following the extra point, the Bears lead by 21. Bears ready to kick the football. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. In on the stop. First down on the way. They'll go ground. And they get to him at the 45. No time to huddle now.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Throws a strike.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
McCoy, they knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. They're going to the hurry up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. That leads us to second down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Out of the gun. Running away from the sack. Julius Peppers brings the quarterback down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
Gun. By 90. Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Hey, let's go.
Third down and 11. Trying to work that left side. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous.
Eagle. Gun.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The pass counted. Touchdown.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. You know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Lining up now for the two.
Good.
LeSean put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Bears are ready to return the kick. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Jay Cutler with the deep ball. The ball's deflected incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 10. The Bears now move the chains. Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip and now looking to throw. Okay. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. That'll stop the play right there.
Number 86 on the return.
They face first down.
Face 24. 20. Wait,
who's that? Challenge. That ball is picked off. It's got some daylight. Bears. Touchdown.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player. Gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
The flag is out. He made it.
Offside defense.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Base 24.
20. First and 10. They give it to the running back. And that's a gain of 9.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Looking at every option. Running for his life. And they sack the quarterback.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast. But they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The defense just mauling the quarterback. It'll be third and 16 after the sack. Gets away from the heat. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up. They're going to the hurry.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better. And throwing the football while on the run.
Gun.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And it's Charles Tillman who makes the play.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try? Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Breaks free. Ball's loose.
Well, that was a big hit by the defense when you get hit like that. going to let the football go.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. And here's a look at their red zone percentage to this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Verizon, move the air.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. They'll run with it again. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, he's got a better chance.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Three-step drop. Perfectly thrown. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Well, the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. That pass well defended. Second down coming up. Matt Forte gets it here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. Now the offense in their hurry up. Blitz is in the air.
Get ready. Blue 58.
The quarterback's calling something out. Just a quick drop back. Eyeing Dominique Rogers. Cromartie has an interception. They pounce on him there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. This is a 5-step drop back. Jeremy Macklin makes the grab. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell. It's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Feel bad for the guy. I hope he's okay.
Three-step drop, working that left side. Inaccurate with that one. An And now we reach the two-minute warning.
Some good news on the injury. It does not appear to be as serious as we first thought, and he is expected to get back into this game.
Yeah, he's going to come back in. I mean, that's good news for him. I don't know if the team's too happy about it because he's playing awful. But, you know, if he gets back out there, maybe he can change things around.
Third down now.
Hey, let's go, base 24. Gun.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
This quarterback has shown us he can do everything. Good in pass coverage down the field. Physical at the point of attack. Can tackle running backs when they come out there. And how about that blitz that time? Good timing and gets the sack on the quarterback.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Bears getting set now for their next series.
Zebra.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's brought down by Ryans.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up. It's a pass all the way. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Third and seven. The quarterback throws to the right. The defense had that one covered.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Sally 19, Zebra, regular, mirror.
They're not going to be punting here. The offense back out here on fourth down.
The offense turns the ball over on downs.
Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Timeout called by the defensive unit. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Now first and 10. Going across the middle, under fire on that throw.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts him in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Press coverage all the way. It'll be third down. And he's taken down.
If you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play-action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
From the gun.
The quarterback throws the pass.
No way that would be completed. That's going to do it here in this one.